Dunalley is home to about 300 residents.
Morning, Neil.
And one of them, we're reliably informed, is a pain in the neck.
He's back on the road, back wanting attention.
This is Neil, the southern elephant seal. Wide and weighing in at 600 kilograms, he's hard to miss, particularly if he parks himself at your front door.
Someone lives here, mate.
The surly sea beast comes ashore several times a year, and locals are always very accommodating. But the fact is, now that he's 3 years old, he's developed a bit of an attitude problem. Blocking roads, talking back, and picking fights.
He probably got me signs.
In Neil's defence, the signs started it.
Get out of here now!
Sometimes, when Neil gets riled up, the authorities have to intervene.
Police versus Neil the Seal.
But his antics have amassed him a devoted fan base. 18,000 people follow him on Instagram, and this week he's taken TikTok by storm.
This is my son now, Neil, the 3-year-old elephant seal.
I think we've all adopted him.
But just know he's a scallywag, a silly little guy, and he enjoys breaking and entering into lawns that are not his.
Love thy neighbour, as the saying goes, even when thy neighbour is an absolute menace. Jacinta Lee, 7 News.